Don't get me wrong. There's a certain beauty in your resistance, your defiance of categorization. But it's a beauty we can't afford.
It's okay.